Ah, you are returned, and none the worse for wear, I see.
You needn't worry about us. What became of the Yumoran soldiers, more importantly?
They turned tail and fled at the sight of the night sky. The children of the everlasting dark have also retreated back to Woven Oath. Try as they might, they could not deny the truth of their own eyes. A sunless sea of heaven, full of love and grace, where none need know pain or suffering. In that moment, when the sky's light began to wane, I knew our prayers had been answered. That we were doomed to face oblivion at life's end no longer. When first we met, I harbored certain suspicions about you. Now I see that I was right. You are the bringers of shadow, the warriors of darkness, the saviors for whom we have prayed for so long.
I suppose you're not entirely wrong. But we are not worthy of your reverence, nor have we any desire to be worshipped. If you would pray, pray for your children, that they may one day know a better world.
I will do as you say. Please, let us at least hold a feast to celebrate your victory. You deserve that much.
I'm sorry, Runar, but there is still much to be done and scant time in which to do it. We must go. All of us. For we share the same path and the same fate.
So be it. I ask only that you hold us in your hearts, as we would hold you in ours. Now, and ever after, by the boundless dark, this I swear.
So there's a light sealed inside you, is there? You wouldn't know it from the outside. You look the same as you ever did to me. True enough. Packing up and going home isn't really an option, is it? If you don't face the music here, it'll only come and find you there. Think he was telling the truth? Emmett, I mean. All that rot about Heidlin being no different from any other primal. If so, what would that make her blessing? Are we just slaves to her will? Let's pay him no mind. Lies the Ascian stock in trade. Villains, heroes, all a matter of perspective, they'd have you believe. One man's fond memory, another's waking nightmare. Me, I'm no saint or savior. Just another sinner. And I know damn well I'm in no position to judge. When I saw the people of Slitherbough look up at the sky and celebrate the return of the dark, it felt good. It was moments like that that I cherished. Much more than the thrill of adventure. The quiet after the storm. I always took comfort in that.
What did the scouts have to report?
Several skirmishes, but nothing of consequence. The fighting seems to have taken its toll on both sides.
A stalemate, then. The Alliance has done well to hold the line for so long. But then they did have Ishgardian reinforcements.
Nevertheless, neither side has any appetite for a prolonged engagement. 'Tis but the calm before the storm. And should the Empire choose to bring their full might to bear?
To say nothing of Black Rose. All the more reason to hasten our search. How close are your people to identifying our next target?
Close enough, though I have received some troubling intelligence. One of our generals posted to the Alamegan front recently disappeared without trace from the battlefield at Gimlet Dark.
Odd. Dead seems unlikely. Fled less so. I wonder where he'll turn up.
Were I a betting man, I would say here, in the capital. Not that any deserter who valued his life would contemplate returning, but a corpse might. Given the right encouragement.
In the manner of his royal remains, you mean?
Elidibus plainly has no need of a new host, so the question becomes who? It may be that another player has joined the game. Something to consider at any rate. But come. There is work to be done.
These bloodless games make for poor sport. Nay, happy father. Nay, I am a stranger to him in this body. Besides, there is but one hand that can make me whole again. My enemy. My friend. I know not what entertainment occupies you, but if you will not clear the way for me, then I shall seize the reins of fate once more.
Zenita sighted! They're coming!
Excellent. The barrier is holding.
That's good news for the Crystarium, but what of the rest of Lakeland?
Lena and the City Guard have taken to the field. Thancred and the others have already joined them. Let us do the same.
Thank you.
will suffice. My strength is yours.
May the 12 guide.
The gods shall grant me some.
Let's give them a show. With heart and steel. Turned on me.
Longer. Reinforcements are coming, remember? The captain said so. We're going to be all right.
Run! Run, damn you!
The Warrior of Darkness has returned. The Bloody Knight has returned. So stay with me, eh? You can't go dying now.
God damn it! Please let this work. Please let this work.
No. No, no. Stay back. Stay back!
Why did you spare me? Why? What have I done to deserve this mercy? Forward! Forward! If you can still hold a sword, follow me! Wounded to the rear! Weapons at the ready! Let's make this count!
Fight and struggle. Seek salvation by your own hands. Though the losses be grave,
Endure them. Though the victories be hollow, claim them.